I have my pedals, my steering and gearbox. Goes to the PC and this end which goes to the mic itself.
Shows you where you connecting the gear, the place where you connect the pedals, and it shows where you connect the gear. Plus it has power as well. This is phased music.
Guys, I'm super excited to show it to you. This is my PC setup. I have my pedals, my steering and gearbox with amazing chair. Yeah, this is the car chair.
Let's test quickly one game. Doesn't press anything.
Once it's done. Okay, the steering wheel is showing me that he is alive. Restart required. Okay, I need to restart my computer.
I've got this mic and it's seems to me very easy to assemble, but I'm gonna show you, because if you will get the same one, and I will leave it in my description below the video, so you can always get it from Amazon. This goes here. So let's set it up here and then I will go and fix it on my table. Make sure that it will not fall.
I can move it around. We have the mic, I already put this foam on. I believe I'm not gonna use it foam right now because I don't have echo at home and I don't have wind or noise, but by the way, maybe AC will affect. So sensitivity 15, like one meter from me. If I use this, it's probably when I'm outside or I have some noise in the room. Last, we have this cover to reduce the unnecessary noise and make the voice balanced. I'm gonna put it on for now. I have this catcher holder. So when I put the mic, okay, I can still access my buttons here. So this is the wire. So the end which goes to the PC and this end which goes to the mic itself for easy rotation. So, and it will go here and it will screw like this. I actually need to open it all the way almost, so it will be easier for me to fix it. see here, so I can place the mic however I need. I don't know how it will be on the table, but this is how it looks like for now. Let's go.
Let me install this mic. I'm gonna place it right here. Maybe. I wish I can actually install some this side. I need to connect my mic. I don't need, but I need to connect my headphones here. So much to set up. After we connected everything, left only one thing to do. We need to go to Google and connect to the software. The first link is the one we need. Download for Windows. If you have Mac, you download for the Mac. And it's here. So what next is when we installed I will go here to do installation. Show me. Oh, it's better now. Show the server.
11 4 but.
Tell me. This is what? Keyboard? Ah, okay. See this? Yes.
Networking. But like this is working.
Yeah, I know, but inside they get work. Okay, change cameras.
I don't know what this is you put for me. and they go there.
Like, this and this. This one or this one?
Yes, this.
What do you need?
This!
Okay.
I play with the Nissan before. But wait, did you remove the tire blanket? The tire blanket you didn't remove. I don't see anything. Well, are your car not working? Wait. How to remove the view? Well, I was working!
Wait.
Okay, Nissan.
No, wait, I need the old mic
up. Yeah. Oh, Nissan working. Wait.
One more.
Yeah, because you know in real time it's different. Sure? What's happening?
Thank you.